What's happening, everybody? Wild Card Wednesday, which means today could be anything. But I've been very motivated and inspired by a lot of people making requests and showing a lot of interest in jazz lately. So I'm going to give you a couple of 251s that I think are pretty cool. It's actually kind of a long line. Not terribly long, but it starts over an E minor 7 to an A7. 2-5, D minor 7, G7, resolves to C major 7. So here's the line. I'll do it slowly. Okay, it's very simple. I'm starting on a G up here at the 8th fret, 2nd string. Once I get to this D note, I've begun the 2-5 in C, which is over the D minor 7 to G7. So the E minor 7 starts on G, walks down, so far so good. Once we're here on D, we've begun the 2-5 over C, so we're going to be here. Starting on D, 3rd string, 7th fret. I'm seeing these lines, I'm seeing it, the E minor 7 based around this shape. Just strings 5, 3, and 2, E, D, and G. And then the A7, strings 6, 4, and 3, A, G, and C sharp. These are basic voicings, there's nothing unusual about it. And then the D minor 7, same as the E minor 7, just a whole step down at the 5th fret. And this G7 is really like a G augmented. F, B, E flat, or D sharp, and G. C major 7 is a very common voicing. C, G, B, and E. Feel free to use whatever fingerings are comfortable to you. There's suggested fingerings, kind of like how I'm playing it, but you know what might be comfortable to you, your hands, is possibly very different from me. So there you have it, a 2-5, a couple 2-5s. All right, hope you guys are well. See you soon.